You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that this little bridge is there. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
But this water's
drinkable. You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles before I get the cargo from the plane. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend on this, I'd have paid more attention to these things.
Wasn't your thing?
Family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that.
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
Okay, let's let it go, slowly.
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
That did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Ugh, the bucket's leaking. Thank you. bucket's leaking.
Come on back. Try again.
We'll have to push the wheel up again. Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Do your dad's notebooks say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
A passageway. That's promising.
I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
Roots and ruins.
Ready to head out then?
Let's go.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Well. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
No, my interest is in the work.
What does Lara
any publicity?
Any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Ugh. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. I'll need to find 30 north and 90... A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than a good woman? Nothing. Thank you. I'll need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the need to find the White Queen. This looks Mayan. This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. 25th Dynasty. Need to find the White Queen. Great bat swings unfurl. The knight's shield reflects the light beam. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
For goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. So, Silver... Thank you.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead. Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove into a body of wind.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes
Someone
open.
Should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Anything that moves, anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does it.
Why not?
I'll be dead more likely.
No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's gonna be a temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
Really wet thing.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge. Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. We're not copying it.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. What do you think about that?
We can take them. You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
Guys, I told them to test the bridge first.
Son of a...
Hey! Hey!
No, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last one.
Think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms.
That did it. Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope you're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me.
Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby.
Lara.
Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah. Long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There are some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.